This isn't the only thing going on around Highmark Stadium. Some private RV parking lots are starting to fill up. 2 days before the Bills' home opener against the Titans, fans say they're looking forward to the game and the rest of the season.
I have optimism every year, but this year I'm way up here.
The official Bills lots don't open until tomorrow, but the tailgate has already started for some.